I'm Sam Wasser. I'm the director of the Center for Conservation Biology at the University of Washington. IFAW asked our center to help them determine the family that Nania came from so that they could determine the best group to reintroduce her back into the wild. Answering this question started with IFAW collecting dung samples non-invasively from a variety of elephants in the study area where Nania came from. They also collected dung samples from Nania herself. So the way this method works is we amplify 16 different genetic markers across all of the dung samples that were collected by IFAW, including the dung sample from Nania. And in each of those markers, we have different variants of genetic information. They're called alleles. And you get one allele from the mom and one allele from the dad at each of those 16 genetic markers. So a parent should share 50% of its alleles with its daughter. And similarly, if it's a full sib, they also should share about 50% of those alleles from their daughter. And if it's a half sibling to Nania, they should share about 25% of the alleles from their daughter. So really what we're trying to do is see, in any of these family groups, do we have a parent offspring or a full sib or a half sib to Nania? We believe that it is very important to be able to figure out what family group did Nania actually come from. It's nice to be able to use this technology for a good cause now, kind of to have a happy ending. Instead of looking at death, we're looking at ensuring life. So we really welcome this opportunity to help IFAW have a successful reintroduction of Nania back into her original family group.